gentlemen, a minute's applause will now take place to celebrate the life of former Red Centre forward Tony Hagley, who sadly passed away last week. Tony joined the Reds in the summer of 1967 after Bill Shankly parted with a club record transfer fee of £96,000 to secure his services from Chelsea. He scored an impressive 27 goals in 52 games, and that record included a hat-trick on his second appearance in front of the Kop and a four-goal haul in an FA Cup replay against Walsall. The minute's applause will start and end on the referee's whistle.